underlying verse, if we have like these expressions, we understand that able to write down inverse Laplace transforms using basic inverse Laplace transform formulas. By using these basic inverse Laplace transforms, we evaluate these problems. If we have somewhat difficulty, that is L inverse of 3s plus 7 by s minus 3s plus 1, like this, up to here, we use a partial fractions topic to evaluate inverse Laplace transforms. Now, under L inverse, if we have logarithmic function, tan inverse, cot inverse, like this is special functions, we can't apply partial fractions or the basic inverse Laplace transform formulas to find inverse Laplace transforms. That's why to find inverse Laplace transform to this type of functions, we have to compare the problem with the inverse Laplace transform definition. That is, we know L inverse f bar of s equal to f of t. Laplace transform definition is L of f of t equivalent to f bar of s. If we shift L to this side, L inverse f bar of s equal to f of t. So under L inverse, f bar of s present. Here under L inverse, this is f bar of s. So the problem is L inverse of log s plus a by s plus b. So under L inverse, we have f bar of s. The problem is L inverse f bar of s. If we evaluate this, we are going to find out f of t. So to that is L, f of t is called inverse Laplace transform of f bar of s. So our problem is this one, L inverse f bar of s. We have to find out f of t. So here f bar of s equal to log of s plus a by s plus b. Now corresponding to this f bar of s, how to determine the function f of t? For that one, among the properties of Laplace transforms, we feel easy with a multiplication by t property. So use that property to find f of t corresponding to this f bar of s. We know Laplace transform of t f of t equal to minus 1 d by ds of Laplace transform of f of t in another notation f bar of s. So minus 1 d by ds of f bar of s means log of s plus a by s plus b. It is equal to minus 1 d by ds of here log a by b form. It can be written as log of s plus a minus log of s plus b. According to logarithm properties, log a by b equal to log a minus log b. Now, if we do the differentiation d by d with respect to s derivative, d by ds of log s plus a, that is 1 by s plus a minus 2 this one 1 by s plus b equal to 1 by s plus b minus 1 by s plus a. So, Laplace transform of t f of t equal to 1 by s plus b minus 1 by s plus a. Our aim is here to evaluate L inverse of log of s plus a s plus b as some special functions to evaluate this inverse Laplace transform. We are comparing the problem with the definition. L inverse f bar of s is f of t. So here f bar of s is log of s plus a by s plus b. Corresponding to this f bar of s, we have to find out f of t. In order to find out corresponding to this f bar of s, we are applying multiplication by t property. So if you apply that property, you got up to here. Now our aim to find f of t. That's why shift L to another side. So t into f of t equal to L inverse of 1 by s plus b minus 1 by s plus a. So it is equal to L inverse 1 by s plus p minus L inverse 1 by s plus a. So 1 by s plus b is Laplace transform to e power minus bt, and 1 by s plus a is Laplace transform to e power minus at. Therefore, t f of t equal to e power minus bt minus e power minus at. Our aim is f of t. That is, the problem is L inverse f bar of s. The solution is f of t. So, here our solution is only f of t. That is 1 by t e power minus bt minus e power minus at. And the next problem is L inverse of tan inverse s plus 1. Here also under L inverse special function present. So, take this as f bar of s. If you take this as f bar of s, the solution is L inverse f bar of s is f of t. Our aim to find f of t. So, to find this f of t, we are following multiplication by t property. So, we know Laplace transform of t f of t equal to minus 1 d by ds of f bar of s. Here, f bar of s is tan inverse s plus 1. So, the derivative of tan inverse is d by dx of tan inverse x equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. According to that, with respect to s, derivative is 1 by 1 plus s plus 1 whole square. It is equal to minus 1 by s plus 1 whole square plus 1. This is Laplace transform of t f of t. Our aim to find f of t. So to have this, shift L to another side. You will get L inverse of 1 by s plus 1 whole square plus 1. So minus a by s square plus a square. In place of a, assume 1. And here s changes to s plus 1 because of e power minus t. So here this is sin t Laplace transform, and s changes to s plus 1 because of e power minus t. This is t f of t, and we require only f of t. So minus 1 by t e power minus t sin t. Like that, find L inverse of cot inverse s plus a by b. Find this one. For cot inverse x, d by dx of cot inverse x means minus 1 by 1 plus x square. By using this formula, evaluate inverse Laplace transform to cot inverse s plus a by b. Do this on your own.